I reckon we've landed on our feet here, chaps. I mean, we've got a pub, a club, a gym. If only there had a sunbed shop, you'd be laughing.
We'll land on our feet when this place starts paying the bills.
Maybe if we'd made what we should have on the last place.
Yeah, that's the thing with quick sales, Fred. You get what you can, don't you? End of.
Oh, wow!
Yeah, what do you reckon? Just putting a few final touches on.
Your dad would be so proud of you, Joe. I'm so proud of you.
Oh, cheers, Mum. He did all the work. Me and Zig did nothing.
You know what I mean. All of you. It looks great. Filling up here.
Yeah, we've still got a bit to do before we open on Tuesday, but, you know, we're getting there.
Tuesday? Oh, what, you ain't got one of your things on, have you?
Oh, what, where you strip down to your little undies and let old men group... I mean, take photos of you.
Oi, you two, leave them alone. Anyway, as a special treat for all your hard work and to celebrate the big move, I'm making my beef bourguignon.
Oh, you don't have to do that, Mum. We'll get takeaway.
Yeah, takeaway's good.
Well, it's our first proper tea in our new home. I want it to be special.
Bang on, Mum. And listen, I can't wait. It's too late to go vegetarian, right?